You'll be told as you travel to Israel that it's just too dangerous to take you to some of these places. But that is rhetoric that is employed in order to keep you on the tourist trail.
Palestinian Christians lived for centuries in this land. They struggled to stay in this land. And suddenly they meet Christian groups of people and saying to them, you Palestinian Christians are an obstacle for the second coming of Jesus. You need to move out in order to make room for the Jews from the diaspora to come here.
It's important to understand that the Jewish have gone through thousands of years of suffering. But from that, two paths can be taken. The path of deeper compassion and mercy and justice and peace, or the tradition of Berlin walls being built and exclude people who are not of us.
We as evangelicals have endorsed an Israeli domestic policy that has placed over 3 million people under military occupation and has created the largest refugee population in the entire world. And you have to ask yourself, why is this defended by the Christian church? How is it that we don't see the suffering of so many people?
The implication of Christian Zionism, the way they understand it, the way we hear it here, is to accept this theology is to commit suicide as a people group.